Simon, you come on a sub today. How did you enjoy that?
I suppose a couple of weeks ago, Mike, I thought that I would have been involved at all. I suppose with the situation with my injury. But obviously to be involved in the occasion and for what happened on the day, it was very, very pleasing and very, very satisfying.
Great to win a Cup Winners' Medal again, isn't it?
Yeah, I mean, I would get sick and tired of winning medals at a club like this. You know, I think it motivates you more and it drives you on more and it makes you more determined to keep winning because of that happy feeling that you have. That's why you're involved in this game, to be successful and to win medals and trophies and to be a part of this football club. And this is what you work hard for days like this and for moments like this. And that's, you know, why we train hard and obviously we enjoy ourselves at the same time. But, you know, it's days like this is why you play football and what you strive toward.
Last week we won the league, today it's the cup. How come we've turned it around since Christmas?
I think over the past few months since Christmas time, I think the way we've played and the effort and endeavour that we've showed, it shows the togetherness in our squad, how everyone wants to work for each other, and how everyone wants to do well for this football club and wants to be a part of times like this and wants to be a part of this club. That's what David wants in the squad. Other clubs mightn't have that, but we have players here that will go the extra mile because they want to be here. Obviously want to be successful here and want to be the best they can. But as I say, you know, we've worked incredibly hard since Christmas time because we did want to turn it around. We wanted to all come out fighting and wanted to be successful as a squad. Press were doubting us and saying that we're one of the worst Linfield teams that there's been. But what a turnaround we've had, and we've a very young squad here, and things can only get better, hopefully.
How much is down to the manager in terms of how he's driven you on since Christmas?
I think, you know, David's record speaks for itself. It was highly documented about a situation at Christmas time. I think it shows the character and of the man that we're here today during this moment, this occasion, because his character comes out in us as players. I think you know, we've shown that in the way that we have played in the past few months, obviously since the turn of the Christmas. But David's record speaks for itself, and I think the way we're playing and the way we work hard shows that we want them here. More importantly, that all of us want to play for this football club.
Jimmy Mulgrew, league winner, cup winner. Thanks a million. Enjoy the summer.
Thank you very much.